Welcome to my channel. I am Yashita. So today we will learn counting on abacus 1 to 100. So let's start. So guys, this is our abacus and now let's start counting on it. So remember one thing, that the abacus has 7 starting points and we always start from the middle one. The middle one is this one. The lower beads value 1 each and the upper beads 5 each. So when we push up one bead, lower one, it is 1. The second one, it is 2. Plus 1, 3 and plus 1, 4. And then 5. 5 is a very simple. Now we just have to push them down. I said that the upper beads value is 5 each. So this is 5. Now 6 plus 1. 6. Yeah. Plus 1, 6. Then 7, 8 and 9. Then 10. Where is it to 10? So we just pull out the 9 and on the left hand side we push up one bead. This is 1 and 0, 10. Now 11. 1 and 1, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15. The same process. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and the 20. As we do 10, similarly we will do 20. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 and 30. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 and 50. This is very important. Listen to me very carefully. 15. Jaise humne 5 kiya tha, waise hi hum 50 karenge. We just pull out the 9. And here is 4. How can we do 5? Tell me. Don't forget to comment below. So, pata chala maine kya kiya? So, chalo batati hun. 49 tha. Humne 9 ko pull out kar diya. Now, yahan pe hume karna tha 50. 50 karne ke liye humne jaise 4 ke baad yahan pe 5 kiya tha, waise hume karna tha. So, this is so simple. Now, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, and 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69 and 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, now 75, 76, 77, 78, 79 and 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89 and 90, then 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99 and 100. 100 how we will do? We just have to pull out 9 and we added it here, But here is no space, so we pull out this one also and we will add here. This is 100. The beginners of abacus should always practice this. Regularly they should practice this, and this will make them perfect in abacus. So guys, I hope you liked the video and enjoyed it.